Sarah the whole time.
Abner, why'd you do it?
I don't know. I just did it, that's all.
But why?
Well, there you were, your sweet usual self. There was an earthquake, but looking at you like a hound dog on the first day of hunting season. And I ain't gonna let no one look at you like a hound dog. Especially not a hound dog like you. So I just upped and done it, that's all.
Does this mean you ain't to let me catch you? We ain't Sadie Hawkins Day?
I reckon so.
Oh, Abner, what took you so long?
I don't know. Some years I just wanted to awful bad, but I couldn't. I don't know why, but I just couldn't.
There must have been a reason.
But what was it? Take last year's race, for instance. Here I was, loping along with my usual burst of brilliant speed. When I look around and see you sweet and pretty reaching out your hand and grabbing your lap, all of a sudden a little voice inside of me hollered, "Abner, boy, take off!" So I took.
But that's all behind us now.
You really reckon?
And life's gonna be full of so many wonderful things. Things you've been deserving for such a long, long time.
Namely what?
You deserve a gambler's weapon. the birthplace of Elvis Presley.
Yeah, this is where our kids' home was born, and
almost the necessary.
We've got it.
Now what?
Kickapoo George. He thinks by what I hear.